The average adult has about 5 to 6 quarts or 10 to 12 pints of blood. Quickly losing 1 quart or more can be life-threatening. Regardless of the type of bleeding, your primary care is to control the bleeding.
To care for external bleeding, take precautions to prevent disease transmission. Expose the wound with a sterile gauze pad or a clean cloth, cover the wound. Apply pressure with your fingers or the palm of your hand to control the bleeding. If bleeding is from an arm or leg, elevate the injured area above the level of the heart while continuing to apply pressure over the wound. If bleeding continues, apply pressure at a pressure point. A pressure point is where an artery near the skin surface passes close to a bone, against which it can be compressed to slow the flow of blood. Two accessible pressure points on both sides of the body can be used: the brachial pressure point in the upper inside arm and the femoral pressure point in the crease found between the upper leg and the lower abdomen. To free you to care for other injuries or victims, use a pressure bandage to hold the dressing on the wound. Wrap a roller gauze bandage snugly over the dressing. Do not apply it so tight that it cuts off circulation.